Now in Waterloo, a memorial set up for the Vietnam veterans in Blackhawk County. It's going to be going on, by the way, all weekend long. The memorial got underway at 3 o'clock this afternoon downtown at Paramount Park. It will last 45 hours until noontime on Sunday. And then over the weekend, every hour, a light bulb will illuminate at the memorial in honor of those who fought during the war and who did not come home. There are many right here in Blackhawk County.